Hello everyone! Again, I'm going to make resin geode coasters, but this time I will be using some bright colors. I'm also going to use the circle technique again, and I must say that I agree with the people that commented that they look like flowers. I also think that they have some flower effects. So in this video, I will be trying to create these flower effects again. So for the new people to my channel that like tutorials of resin in this case, but also acrylic and a lot more, consider to subscribe, click the notification bell and select all, because that way you don't miss anything. So I already started with pouring the first color, and this is a really bright yellow color. It's from ResiTint, the Brilliant Yellow. And I made it very transparent, because I know if I pour the white circles on top that the color needs to be transparent. So next to it another very transparent color, and this is also ResiTint, but then the flame orange. So these coasters will be very bright and in the yellow orange colors. And I like to work with bright colors. And I'm using the Resin Pro Art Pro resin. And it's a thicker resin than the resin from the German company, Dipon. So I already know that there is a difference in effects if you use a thicker or a thinner resin. And this mold is amazing. I will also put a link to the Facebook page where you can buy the mold. It's a Dutch company. It's called Molds and Shapes. And this is really an amazing mold. The coasters come out so nice. They are very shiny. So if you are curious, go check out the description box. There's the link to the Facebook page. And also there is a link to the Resin Pro website. I think they only ship in Europe, but they have a lot of divisions in Europe. And I will put a link to the UK website in the description box. Don't forget, I also have a promo code. If you order through my with my promo code Petra, then you get 10% discount. So in the middle, some clear. And hopefully I can create these flower effects again. What also some people already commented. Because I think they really look like flowers. Maybe I should call it a resin flower technique. I don't know yet. For now it's called the circle technique. Or someone else knows a better name. Yes, and I'm liking this technique so much, and making these coasters, it's also getting a bit addictive, but yeah. I like to do experiments with different resins, but also with different inks from different brands to see what effects I can get. And after all my experiments, I will do a side-by-side video, then you can see the difference in all the coasters I made and with what brand of resin and what pigment. And I'm also thinking of other designs of the white line I put on top. Now I pour it in a circle, but maybe I can also pour it, yeah, in straight lines. Or yeah, I'm thinking about other designs, but that's for upcoming videos. Yes, and in the flame orange, the color I'm pouring now, I also mixed in some extra fine holographic white glitter, very nice. So they sparkle a lot. Now I'm using an embossing tool to remove some air bubbles. I also got some nice suggestions to use alcohol to remove air bubbles. So maybe I will do that the next time. In the middle, some silver, a mixture of silver mica flakes with some iridescent orange flitter flakes. And I think that will look nice in the middle. Yeah, and this mixture, I mix it with a little bit of resin because I got some questions about this. So a little bit of resin in the cup and then the mica flakes and the flitter flakes together, mix it. And then I put it on top of the clear resin in the middle. Now again, some clear on top, because those mica flakes need to be all the way under the resin. Yes, and I also already know after I did all these experiments that the paste, the white paste from Resin Pro, or the white pigment powder from Resin Pro, the Wave Pro, will give me different effects. So there is a difference in those two white pigments. So that's also what I already know. And I like both effects. Maybe I can use them also together in one large coaster. Maybe that will look nice. Again, a little bit of clear. Because I want these coasters to be 1 centimeter thick. The mold is 1.5 centimeter thick. But I think that's a little bit too thick, so I'm not going to pour them all the way to the top. And that's no problem. Again, some heat to remove the air bubbles. Yes, and these colors are very nice. I like bright colors, but I can imagine that you don't like it. But I like bright colors. So now I'm starting with the lines, and this is the Resin Pro white paste. So in circles on top of the colored resin. And I know the white pigment will sink to the bottom, and hopefully some will stay, yeah, how do you call it, in between the resin, so not totally to the bottom, because that way I can create some depth and the flower effect. And because this resin is a little bit thicker than the German brand, I can make the lines much straighter, or how do you say that? So not that wobbly, or yeah, I don't know all the English words. I'm sorry. Now again, some heat on top of the white circle. And I'm moving my heat gun in circles over the white lines, starting in the middle. And then the lines will get wider. And then I'm almost done. Then I need to let this dry for 24 hours before I can take them out of the mold. So we are 24 hours later, and now I can take the coasters out of the silicon mold. There you can see it. And I hope I have a really nice design. Yes, again it looks like a flower. I'm really happy. And it has a lot of depth. So the first one I'm very happy with. So now on to the second one. And they come out very easy out of the mold. So I didn't use a torch. And for the people that use a torch, watch out. Don't hold your torch too long in one place, because then your coaster will stick to the silicon mold. Also, this one is very nice. So at the end of this video, I will show you all a close-up, then you can see the effects much better. And again, I think they look like flowers. And they sparkle a lot. I also like the center. So let me know what you think of these coasters. If you also like the bright color, I think they look great. So the last one. And that one also looks nice. Yeah, they have great depth. I'm so happy with this circle technique. You can create some nice effects with it. Hopefully I inspired you all to also try this technique, because it's so much fun. Yeah, and this resin from Resin Pro, the Art Pro resin, works very well. So this is the end result. I have the coasters outside in the daylight. So hopefully you can see the depth. Yeah, I'm liking these coasters very much. I like bright colors, but I think you already know that. And they have great effects, and again, they really look like flowers. So nice. The middle, I also like the middle with the silver mica flakes and the iridescent orange flitter flakes. So if you like what I'm doing, consider to subscribe, click the notification bell and select all. Because that way you don't miss anything what I already mentioned in the beginning. All the information about the supplies I used you can find in the description box or at the end of this video. Also all my promo codes you can find in the description box. And my Etsy shop, Amazon Influencer Store, Facebook, Instagram page. And all my art in my videos is for sale. So if you're interested, please send me an email. I want to thank you all for watching again. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.